Well, our retirement plan is, our dream is to move somewhere central Florida, buy about an acre to three of land. I'll be painting and refurbishing furniture, and my husband's gonna be tinkering on cars.
My dream is to have a full set garage with the works as far as automotive is concerned, a full set of tools. I also want a little lounge area so I could spend the nights at it. I want to be by myself there in the garage. And that's basically it. Just spend time refurnishing cars, you know, building cars, you know, for my enjoyment only. You know, it's not for money, it's for pleasure, for my enjoyment, for my passion.
Exactly. That's what I want to enjoy. I do all kind of art, painting, furniture, crafts, gardening, all kinds of art. My plan is every time I get an increase, to increase the percentage that's going into my 403B, and eventually, you know, getting it higher.
And reaching our goal, and one of the benefits about that is that you don't see it. So you don't have to worry about whether
you're
seeing that money, you don't miss that money, and it's actually going towards your
future.
Your future, our future.
I'm lucky to work for Memorial that has a pension plan and retirement programs. Not a lot of companies have it, so that's, you know, one reason why I don't ever plan on leaving.